Hello children, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whenever you are watching this video. I would like to firstly add that this is not a class, this is just a meet between the teacher and the students. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about your French week projects from class 6 to 8. Firstly, I would like to talk about class 6 project. In this, you are supposed to make a gift wrapping paper. For that, you are supposed to use a chart paper, the particular chart, right? The size is to take a chart, and after that, you need to draw something, or you can paint, or you can use the other accessories to make it more beautiful, like sparkles and all. You know better than me because you are very good at art. My suggestion is to use the French theme. Like you can draw different patterns on that chart, follow that pattern and copy those patterns on the whole chart, right? In that particular pattern, you can add Eiffel Tower, the monuments, the wines, and the cheese, the cars, the all the famous things that you know about France. You can add and you can draw, you can embellish it with some other elements like sparkles, as I told you. But it should look beautiful and different as well. So don't go apart from the theme. And for class 7, I'm repeating. Now I'm going to talk about the project of class 7 here. For your project, I gave you something which is a little different. That is to make a neck piece or a keychain, handmade neck piece or a keychain, right? For that, you can use a cardboard or it can be of any shape. You can take a rectangle shape, you can take a round shape, it can be in triangle, that's up to you. I'm just giving you an idea. That's the other things that you want to add, that's up to you. You want to take a metal, or you want to take a wood, or you can take a cardboard, and you can wrap it with something. It can be cloth, it can be a paper, and you either you can write something, or you can draw something. You can again, I'm saying, you can stick something to make it beautiful, but it should be on French theme. You can write Paris, you can draw Eiffel Tower, you can write something, a phrase in French. That's totally up to you. That should be on French theme. So class 7 is supposed to make a neck piece or a keychain, right? Now let's move towards class 8. For class 8, again I'm repeating, this is for class 8. Class 8 is going to paint a flower pot, right, or a planter. It should be on French theme again. You can paint it like, again, it could be Eiffel Tower, it could be a car, a French car. You can draw or paint a French car on the flower pot. Or you can say, again, you can also embellish to paste something, right? Like you can put ribbon on that, or you can stick some studs like this. So that's totally up to you how to make it much more beautiful. So I'm eagerly waiting for your projects to see how creative you are, how good you are, how you are going to put your 100% in your projects, because we are going to declare the project of the week as well, and you are going to get some sort of appreciation digital certificate definitely. So move towards your project and hurry up. I'm waiting for your image of your project, right? So I can expect that by tomorrow or day after tomorrow, everybody is going to submit it. So that's all. If you still have any confusion, don't forget to call me or text me on my personal window. Till then, bye.